And do be careful out here. Now, I've got what I needed. I shall return to the safety of my notes and books.
Rebellion.
Greetings, young Slytherin. Scrope knows about the old book you found for Professor Fig. Scrope can help you. And you can help Scrope. Get to the courtyard past the pendulum. If you don't know it, you'll see it easy enough.
Revelio.
What you're up to. Especially Professor Black.
I should investigate.
Rebellion.
Scrope? Who is Scrope?
Revelio. Accio. Pumpkins. Ah, I think I know just the place. Revelio. Incendio.
Revelio. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio.
Down to the water's edge. This had better not be a trick.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you for coming all this way.
The name's Scrope. Scrope serves the headmaster. Been in the Black family for years. Apologies for the abundance of notes. Scrope wanted to be sure you weren't followed.
What's this all about? Your notes mention the book I found in the restricted section.
Scrope can tell you more in exchange for your help, but no one, especially the headmaster, can know.
Happy to help. especially if you can shed light on the book.
Scrope is grateful. Scrope's late mistress, Apollonia Black, may she rest in peace, was a student at Hogwarts over 50 years ago. Before she died, she spoke with passion of pages ripped from a book. Scrope suspects she took them to her private grotto. She was delirious at the end, poor thing. Mistook Belladonna for elderberries. Scrope tried to warn her.
I'm sorry to hear that. But how do you benefit if I find the pages?
Scrope believes that a treasured Black family ring is also in the grotto. Scrope wishes to give it to the headmaster. Apollonia forbade Scrope from entering the grotto long ago. Scrope continues to honour her wishes. Scrope would not dare ask a student for help, but when Scrope learned you were looking for those pages, Scrope thought you might also find the ring.
How did you know that I'd found a book and that it's missing pages?
Scrope and the other house elves are good at staying out of sight. Scrope hears and sees many things in the castle. Scrope knows how to keep secrets.
Tell me more about this treasured ring.
Oh, it's adorned with the Black family crest. The headmaster would be pleased with Scrope for returning it.
It seems this may help us both. I shall do it.
Scrope is relieved. Scrope hoped the young Slytherin would be willing to help. Take this toast to the grotto just down the coast. Place it on the pedestal there. Good luck. Scrope will wait right here for you. Best of luck finding your pages. And the ring. Right here for you. Best of luck finding your pages. And the ring.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. 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 Levioso. Revelio. 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 Incendio. Incendio.
Incendio.
Revelio.
Why would I need a piece of toast? I suppose that's where it goes.
Visitor? Oh! Ah! Ooh! Ah! The name's Richard Jackdaw. I was a student, just like you, about a century ago. How in the world did you find this place?
A house elf named Scrope sent me. Said I might find a black family ring here.
Ah. Sorry to say, I sold the ring a long time ago. Poor Scrope. Still holds a candle for Apollonia, I reckon. Can't say I blame him. I stole all these treasures just to impress her. Alas, 'twas to no avail. I thought a secret map I pilfered from Peeves would pique her interest. But she simply rolled her eyes. What would I want with yellowed old pages torn from a book? Not my finest moment.
I'd like to have those pages, if you don't mind.
They're not here. I thought if Apollonia wasn't interested in the map on the pages, perhaps it would lead to something that would intrigue her. So, I followed the map, to what I can only describe as an enchanted cave of some kind. And you see what happened next. Here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you where to find the pages?
I think I could guess how you died, but who did it to you?
I was having a look around when I suddenly sensed a refreshing breeze. After that, I felt, well, lightheaded. That's all I remember. Hence, if you do visit the cave, be prepared. I can't tell you what for specifically, but you seem a perceptive sort. Beware a light breeze.
I suppose if that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you at the forest.
I'm sure the pages are still tucked in my waistcoat. If you don't mind the sight of a, well, my decapitated skeleton, they're yours for the taking.
A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now.
Revelio.
Hello, Scrope. Thanks to you, I was able to enter Apollonia's grotto. The toast was the key. I met a ghost there, Richard Jackdaw, who's agreed to lead me to the pages I've been looking for.
That boy was never good enough for Apollonia. Oh, what of the Black Family ring?
I'm sorry to say that Jackdaw sold it long ago.
Sad news indeed. Scrope shall need to think of another way to impress the headmaster. Well, Scrope takes some consolation in knowing that the young Slytherin found what they needed.
I did. Thank you again, Scrope. You're a credit to House Elves. Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. What can I do for you today? Wise decision. Thank you. wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Revelio. Thank you.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio. Revelio.
I don't think I'm ready for this just yet.
Feed a beast, or it can feed you. I prefer the latter. You've had too much fire whiskey if you think you can outdo my take. Could hardly carry the sacks on that last raid. Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me. Might I remind everyone that a wizard's sharpest tool is his mind. Perhaps best to shun that which leads it astray. It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Crancroft. Nothing to poach in Arrenshire except spiders. Not worth the trouble, if you ask me. I didn't always like a polite battle. Betting on the
Revelio.
Running home. No one hide.
Shall we finish what we started? You're a slippery little fright.
Come back here! You dare slay one of my own! You will fall!
Levioso! Revelio. Revelio.
Carried away when a fair lady crosses one's path. There'll always be another. It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Crackcroft.
Better notice is all I can say. I'm better than the lot of them put together, and time Rookwood saw it.
This looks intriguing.
Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders. It's not worth the trouble if you ask me. Legs are far too brittle.